course of history. Now you take Vedic literature, Vedas, Brahmanas, Aranyakas, Upanishads. Okay. Is it religious literature? It is religious literature. Yes or no? Then how it is useful for history? Any literature should be viewed from the angle of history. Be it religious literature, we have to view it from history angle. That is the purpose of sources of history. Now, off late, you are getting questions on literature part. Especially this thing. Match the following. Is he expecting you to know the literature? No, that is not the question on literature. That is the question on the sources of history. Because it is from these literary sources, history has been decoded. So what is Upanishad? Upanishad literally means to sit near me. Mere saath baith jao. Kyun? You learn something, I'll teach something. Buddhi deta hun. Gyan deta hun. Yes or no? Purpose of sitting near is. Yes, this much logic you can understand, right? Now, Upanishads does not contain parables. There are no parables in Upanishads. What are parables? Moral stories. So, Upanishads, don't they contain parables? Saath mein bita ke, what we will tell? Story matlab good things. Yes or no? So, Upanishads, do they contain parables or not? If that is the case, they have to. I have decoded this based on the definition of Upanishad. Upanishad ka matlab kya hai? If I ignore this Upanishads, Vedas, Brahmanas, Aranyakas, Upanishads are called as Vedanta, bas ho gaya. Come. If that is the case, I cannot decode this. Upanishads, next question is, Upanishads were composed earlier to the Puranas. Puranas were developed in the later part of time, from 50 century BC to 50 BC to 5th century AD. The Vedic literature religious epics, Ramayana, Mahabharata. Buddhist literature, Jain literature, Sangam literature, Dharma Shastras, Puranas, all these are the sources of history. Puranas is a source of history. Dharma Shastra is a source of history. Buddhist literature is a source of history. Jain literature is a source of history. So these are the basic things with respect to the subject of history. That is the sources of history. So the time periods, are they expected to be known? Yes, definitely. And by using logic also, we can tell that Upanishads are prior to Puranas. Because Upanishads form part of Vedic literature. You know, Vedic period is the earliest period. Yes or no? Yes or no? Yes. So that is how you are correlating the things. You have to correlate the things. If you go for factual things, factual style, it will be very difficult. इसीलिए आपको आजकल history के questions अजीब लग रहे हैं. But are they different? What is the problem then? Problem is with? Problem is with coaching. I am also a coaching center owner. But I will tell that problem is with coaching only, not with students. Nothing will be easy. Easy, आराम से easily spoon feeding करके clutter थोड़ी ना बनते, ऐसा हो सकता है? You people have to judge people like me. I am very straightforward. I'll tell that cracking this exam is not easy. It's not easy. You have to work hard. Not hard, very hard. Hard work and smart work. ठीक है? Is it a tough question? No. So questions are on, questions will be on sources of the Indian history.